Alright, welcome back. We're going to continue where we left off, which is we finished episode one, so this should just be the beginning of episode two, I believe. I believe we watched the cutscene and everything, and picked up the rifle and grabbed some crap. And I think we're re ready to head out and get some gear or something for the for the radio.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Alright, what am I weighed? Oh, I am just a little bit weighed down, aren't I? Oh, well, okay, I thought I searched the locker already, so let's go back to the locker. What don't I need to carry with me? Okay, I'm gonna eat these pretty quick. So I can keep those. That'll free up some weight, actually, once I get rid of that stuff. I got the gun, got a few rounds. I can probably ditch a flare. You know what I like? Well, I only have, I got 11 of those. Okay, so I can ditch two of those. That'll free up a little bit of weight. I do like having a flare or two with me at all times here. I don't have any extra clothes. That's good for wolf bites, though, but we'll drop it. Transfer those as well. Ah, here's where some of our weight's coming from. There we go. Okay. We should be able to pick up some more stuff as needed.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
We'll find out, won't we? All right, so where do we leave off? Okay. We got to enter the abandoned dam. Oh, that's right. We're getting a gear for him to help survive. And I still need to catch this damn rabbit.
That trapper's my key to getting out of here. He'd better not die on me.
I'm gonna find a place where rabbits are. And then we'll just place the trap and move on. All right, let's get the rifle going here. Let's load that up. Did a good job with the animation. If you have a lot to load, it loads it in as a full clip like that. And then, as you can see, individual rounds if you don't have enough for a full clip. All right, got that. All right, that's full. That's loaded already. Okay, so now we're loaded, ready to go. Go ahead and head this way. Where are we going? We need to go to the dam, which is way up here. Okay. We're gonna, oh, looks like there's a house on the way and a lookout. Go check his old barn over here. See what we got. Firewood there. I need to find some bungee rabbit. What we do, we just want to kind of go that way. We'll go for the track. It's the rock. Not any rock. The rock. Alright. Am I overweight? No. Yeah, I see that red thing on the right hand side. I'm not quite sure what that is. I guess that's a chance at an injury. Since I was going up the hill and I'm got some weight on me. Where the hell am I? Okay, I'm still far from the track. there's sticks and branches, and then that big ass thing I can get logs from. Wait, there's like a shed over here. Let's see what's in there. Good place in case we need an emergency hideout from a storm. I'd like to find a bunny hangout so I can drop that snare. Do I still have it? Yep. Werewolf. There. Wolf. Alright, so they run from you in this one. Am I not going to be attacked by them? I mean, I don't want to be. But normally, yeah, anything above the version that I'm on, they will be stalking you and attacking you. And you know, so you don't want to run if they're on your scent. Right for it. Ice fishing stuff down in there, the ice fishing huts. Another good place to hide out. We're gonna take that. Catch a fish.
Thank goodness.
I did not collect those. I'm not gonna take the lantern either. Another location on the map, maybe? Nope. Okay, then.
Hope I can still eat this.
Scrap metal to make a hook, so that is why that is right there. So let's go ahead and make a hook. All right, craft three hooks.